My name is Zayde. She's from Oakland, and she's, you know, very driven. She's very driven, but she's not uptight in any way. She also is chill, likes to have a lot of fun. Her best friend in the show is Grace, who's played by Skylar Samuels. You guys can see her in the video. And then she may or may not, you know, have a little bit of romance with the guy you guys just saw.
Hopefully a little bit of
fun. Right.
Okay, so we hear that your role is a little bit sassy, she's fun. How do you channel that? Is this natural for you?
Well, yeah, I'm naturally sassy myself. You know, I definitely have a little kickback. But what's important to me is always to make sure that the character is rounded. I never like my characters seem too overly characterized. I like it to be funny, but I want to make sure that people still believe in who the character is. And the thing is, Zay is sassy because she's also really intelligent. So it always stems from that place as well. She's always coming from a place of, let's keep it together, or this doesn't make sense, and this isn't for the right of us as friends, as, you know, in the sorority house. So she always had, her attitude is always coming from a place of, keep it together, this doesn't make much sense.
So how does it feel to work with stars like Jamie Lee Curtis and a few of the other amazing actresses that you're in?
I love it. I mean, this is a really exciting show for me because I haven't been able to do comedy since I did a TV show called True Jackson VP, and that was a kid show, so, you know, you can only go so far in the style and the content. And so when Ryan Murphy told me he was doing this show and we met about it, I was immediately like, man, if you give me an opportunity to do more so comedy on the show as opposed to, you know, the more dramatic role that I usually do, it would mean a lot. And so that was number one what I was excited about, because the moment that I read the first script, I was like, okay, yay! Boy, you'd be shocking them. I was so excited because I could tell in Zay's writing that I was going to be able to really, you know, improv and go in there and create a character that I feel like that I was a part of creating as opposed to just playing. And then also seeing people like, you know, said Jamie Lee Curtis on set. She's such a class act. So to watch her and see how she carries herself is just a constant reminder of no matter what level of success you have, you always got to be respectful to those around you and appreciate everybody's job. And then also I love watching Nazeem. She's a character, she plays a character named Gigi on the show, but Nazeem was also on SNL. And so I love watching her because she really helps ideas get going in my mind because she was in that improv world. And so being on the set where improv is so accepted, it's really good to watch people like her, or, as well as Glenn Powell and DC Nash, because they are so, you know, seasoned in that. So I'm always on set learning and watching, picking up on anything.
This is also a scary film. Can we watch it by ourselves? What's going on here?
Well, I don't know if you raise your hand if you've ever seen American Horror Stories. Okay, so that is kind of the theme of the show, meaning it has very, very scary moments, but also has chill and funny moments at the same time. Because again, Ryan knows how to keep stuff based in reality, even when it goes completely outside of the reality that we know. So yeah, you can expect to be scared. You also can expect to be creeped out, grossed out. You also can expect to be like, I like to help you say that. You can expect a lot.
Yeah, I want to know, how are you keeping yourself alive in this scary film?
You know, I have no idea, to be honest with you. Every episode, we're all like, oh, I don't die. I mean, seriously, because you never know. I mean, somebody literally just got asked, and we're like, bye, girl. See you in the next job. She's gone. And so, you really can get killed off, but I just keep going, you know, doing what I can with what I got.
Well, thank you so much. This
thank
was
you.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.